So, first video in quarantine. Don't really know. Okay, no, I do know what we're doing. What am I talking about? So we're doing a challenge today. We're going to be doing like the stupid outfit challenge. Basically, like we're gonna be picking out dumb outfits, and it's going to be like a mix of our whole wardrobe. And Jason, since he can't be here, he's going to be doing it at his house, and he's gonna be vlogging about it while I'm doing my own thing. And yeah. So I don't have anybody to pick out my clothes, so I'm just gonna pick randomly without even looking. So hopefully it's not too bad.
Hey guys, I'm Jason. I'm better known as Nico's right-hand man. And well, let's just say I woke up, did my chemistry class, then shower, and I came back and I saw some text from him and that he wanted me to do this strange little challenge, right? But I do need another person for this, so let's just grab him real quick. Okay, where is he? Oh, there he is.
Hey!
Okay, so the challenge is basically...
Wait, why am I here?
So, the challenge is basically this guy right here is going to pick some very strange clothes for me. I don't know what he's gonna do with my wardrobe, but like, I don't know, he just has to pick some clothes. So you ready to do that?
Why am I doing this?
Yo, you gonna do it?
Yeah, I will.
You better do it, man.
Yes sir.
First, we're gonna choose eeny, meeny, miny, moe with shorts and pants. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Very best one, and you are it. Pants it is. Alright, so what do we got here? So we got joggers, these jeans, black jeans, and then like a purple kind of pants. Okay, not too bad. I don't think I'd mind any of these. So I'm closing my eyes right now and I'll... Black pants! Alright, I can deal with this. This isn't too bad. I will do that. Okay. So now we have to pick from one of these. So we'll take this one out. Those are my nicer clothes. It's supposed to be stupid. So one of these two. Okay. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, catch a tiger by the throat. This one. Now we'll close my eyes. This is a lot harder because these shirts, I have no clue what's on them. Oh. Okay. This isn't too bad. I think I can do this. This is fine.
Okay, alright, so what are we picking? Oh dear.
Now we're gonna pick out a hat. This is gonna be interesting. We'll take out the beanies for now, because I know what the beanies are. Oh, this one feels like my Luigi hat. Oh, sick. Okay, I can do that. That's fine. So as a catch, I'm also going to find another piece of clothing from here. These are mainly jackets. I don't know. These are mainly a lot of my mom's and dad's clothes and jackets, so I really don't know which one to choose. I mean, I'm not gonna choose, but I gotta go blind with this, so. This feels light. What the frick is this? What? Alright, fine, I guess. I have no clue what this is, but I guess I'll wear it. Now, I will wear some kind of a necklace or... Some kind of charm or something. Just to put the cherry on top of all of it. What is this? Oh! It's a Hawaiian necklace. Okay. Okay, I can do this. Alright, not too bad. Oh boy.
Okay, thanks. Goodbye. Get out! Just leave, man.
I don't even get a reward or anything.
Yeah, you don't.
Sick. All right, let's go check myself in the mirror. frick? I look like a drug dealer. This hat is so much smaller than I remember. Well, I did get this when I was like 8 years old, but... I mean, everything was fine until I put the jacket on. I'm putting it on! I wore it backwards! I wore it backwards! I gotta re-put this on.
Okay, I'm gonna just tell you right now, the shirt is a bit too tight. But it's okay, it's for the challenge, it's free. So now what he wants me to do is he wants me to get a family member's reaction besides my brother. So let's use my other brother.
Hey, Bambi. What do you think of this weird outfit?
Why are you wearing it?
Because it's for a challenge for Nico.
Oh, well, I think your teeth are like they're too big.
Agreed.
Yeah, the mask is like, it's...
This is not a mask though, this is as far as...
I didn't know you were black.
Oh.
Alright, now is the time where I go up to somebody and I have to show them my outfit just and see what their reaction is. Oh boy.
Garden.
What do you think?
I'm
supposed to be wearing a stupid outfit. A challenge.
A
video challenge. Why are you asking so many questions?
What video challenge? And that's supposed to be a what outfit?
Just a stupid outfit that I had to. I was blind picking it out. Yes.
I can make it stupider.
What?
We have Liam here. Okay, there you go, right? Alright, so here's the mask that I'm supposed to put on. And then this is like, this shirt is way too tight. You see this, man? You see this? It's so tight. And then I had to wear freaking shorts as well.
Wonderful.
Okay. I love the combos.
Thank you. Alright. Okay.
Is that the outfit?
Huh?
Is that the outfit?
That is indeed the outfit.
Oh.
What do you think of my outfit?
Nice!
What do you think of my outfit?
So pretty much I just spent the rest of the day just, you know, doing my history homework in this, and let me tell you, it was not comfortable because I hate this shirt now. Thanks Nika for making me hate it. So yeah, I mean, not much you could say. So hopefully the Zoom call people will appreciate this.
Alright, so the call with Jason is going to start sometime pretty soon. It's close to 6. This outfit has been kind of, I don't know, I haven't really gotten out of my seat that much, quite honestly. Can't go in the garage to work out. I can't, like, film a video. I mean, I am filming a video, but, like, I just feel uncomfortable wearing all of this. So, we're gonna start pretty soon, and, yeah. Can't wait to see what the heck he's wearing. alright.
Jason.
Hello.
Okay. I'm recording. Oh. I'm recording on the computer.
Recording?
Yeah.
Okay, nice.
Alright, so let's just give off some hints on our outfits. What's something you can tell me without giving away your outfit?
Dogs.
Huh?
Dogs.
Dogs?
Mm-hmm.
I was not expecting that word.
Not either.
was Vincent the one who picked out your outfit?
Yeah. Who picked out yours?
So I didn't ask anybody, unfortunately. So I just had to go blind. And I picked out whatever my hand touched. And it wasn't too bad.
Interesting.
I will say, there's one thing here that I picked. It's not mine.
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
What? pants.
You're freaking help me. Dude, this shirt is too tight. You seeing this?
I know.
Are you seeing
this?
Tight. Yeah, what's on your legs?
It's just cut up. It's cut up jeans.
Oh, that sounds like a normal outfit to me.
I mean, it's, what is this? I had no idea what this is.
The only weird thing I see is the oversized jacket, to be honest.
Yeah, that is true. And after, I also got a kid's hat that I got when I was like 8 years old.
Honestly, for a split second, I thought you were wearing your sixth grade set. I got off worse, man. Like, you see?
Oh yeah, no, you definitely seem to be have gotten the worst one. Why did you get your mask?
Because I need to add to the look. Need to add to the wackiness. My shirt here has dogs on it.
I see. Yeah. Okay. I surprised my mom, my grandma, and Joey.
Okay. I did Liam, Shayla, and then a freshman. Like, literally, this freshman asked, did Vincent see it? And I was like, he picked it.
He picked it.
Yeah. Oh my god, I can bring it out of this.
Yeah, we can finally get out of this thing. Alright guys, so that's about it. This is our first challenge during quarantine. Very interesting. I was hoping to get the other guys to join along with us. It would have been really funny to see what they would have done. But they're gonna have to do it the next time, whatever challenge we do. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys later.